It's so funny what these little boys think is sexy. You wiggling your tongue at me in a rhythmic motion is not sexy. I guess you think that's supposed to turn me on. It just really makes you look ridiculous. If you're not a snake, why are you flicking your tongue? Okay? I mean, really. Are you serious? When you try to dance in a seductive manner by jiggling and flopping your genitalia every which way, and you're moving your hips in a very sensuous manner, and you're moving up and down, and you're moving in circular motions. That shit's not sexy. It looks a little feminine. I don't think that's sexy. Not at all. In fact, if you're a man, you have no business carrying yourself like a female exotic dancer. Even if you are a professional male stripper, your movements should not convey femininity in any way whatsoever. So now we want to know, what is sexy? And I'll tell you, that man with that dark, creamy skin, so smooth, rich, decadent, that's just sexy. Every time I see a man like that walk by, I just want to lick him all over. I'm biting my thumb as we speak. Smile, that's so beautiful to behold that you have to do a double take and mutter, "Damn," underneath your breath because time stopped for that moment and you had to behold his beauty. That's just sexy. A man with excellent hygiene, that's just sexy. A man who pulls up his pants so that his underwear, ass, and crack is not exposed for all the world to see, that shit is sexy. And a man who knows exactly when to hold you and exactly when to let go, that shit is sexy. Am I just dreaming? Do I read too many romance novels? What does it matter? That's my idea of sexy.